Know being green is in these days. It's not only smart, it's fashionable to reuse, reduce, and recycle. And that's just what these craftsmen are doing when they take old candy and gum wrappers and comic books to make paper chains that are then woven and sewn into colorful, fun purses, wallets, and jewelry. They're sewn together with old cut-up credit cards that they use as the needle. Serendipity Accessories to Express Yourself found these bags and now sells them in their store in Market Square in downtown Pittsburgh. And Kim Coppola of Serendipity is here to show us the finished bags and some other eco-chic fashions and some flower power. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having us.
These are so fun and colorful. So tell me how you came upon these.
Well, we actually found them at a show. We had different shows. We travel all around to try to bring different cultures and embrace the diversity in the store.
Uh-huh.
So they're actually handmade in Mexico and by one craftsman. And it takes anywhere between 150 and 4,000 wrappers per piece.
Wow.
So it's individual. So this is the largest item that they carry. So this big bag is 4,000 wrappers
okay.
put together.
Oh, my goodness. So we're looking up close. So these are, I'm trying to look and identify anything that I might recognize.
Wait, that's the fun part, too, because it's a lot of your fun candies.
Kellogg's.
Yeah, Kellogg's. And they do little potato chip wrappers. And
Isn't that neat?
So they used, you know, these companies found excess wrappers that they weren't able to use that was just wasteful. So why not turn it into fashion?
Isn't that
And it makes
fun.
You feel like a kid again.
And I have to say, it looks like it's really well made, too. I mean, the hardware and the straps and all that part that's not candy wrapper.
Absolutely. These are genuine. Even leather trim, and like you said, the stitching, they crisscross sew in between each weave, so
okay.
it holds together nice and tightly.
That is really fun and colorful.
And it's nice that they use areas in Mexico that are poverty stricken to try to give them the business and the money that they could use there.
Wow.
Which is nice. You know,
Isn't that neat?
Yeah, they use comic books. Old comic books, so it gives
That's the comic book
this
purse
is the comic
that you're
one,
talking about,
and
right.
then they got the Peace and Love.
Okay.
So this is Tutti Frutti. Which
okay.
is the main nut of the line.
The main line.
And then they do different limited
editions.
We're
looking at the comic book one. I'm seeing that little thing hang off. Now, is that a cell phone holder?
Yeah, they call it an iBerry. And it does, it holds cell phones and all the way up to BlackBerry size.
Isn't that smart?
Which is really nice. You can hitch it onto your purse.
You're not fishing around in your purse for it.
Right, right. And then the tiny little wristlet, the itsy bitsy. So it's all kinds of fun things. All the candy without the calories.
Yeah. I like it. Let me take a look. If we can get a close shot of the piece one, too. So these are all wrappers also?
Yeah, they use magazines.
Oh.
They use comic books, the candies. This is different magazine pieces, and they're strategic in what they put
right.
to have the design shown with the peace signs and peace and love and everything that's representative of what's going on right now. You know, the eco, going green is the new black. So it's a movement forward.
Yeah.
And it's a mending of cultures. This whole decade is moving towards one world.
Mm-hmm.
So, and that's what we look for.
Isn't that neat? And people might think magazine, okay, it's paper, but it looks like it's covered in something, so if it gets wet, it's okay?
It is. It's a seal. They use, like, their clear plastic. Like, they use the clear plastic over the hard candies.
Okay.
And then they also use, there's a super, super thin film that they will put over wrappers or papers to get that
mm-hmm.
shiny materials. Because comics are that dry paper.
Right.
So, you know, to have it protected and so it lasts a long time.
Cute.
They seal that like that.
And you've got even more different styles here.
That's called a pouchette, which gives lots of versatility because you can use it as a little arm purse. You can crossbody it. You can put it on like a belt bag. Or you can take that off and just have a nice little clutch.
Yeah, and even a little bracelet up there, I'm saying.
The little bracelets, and then these are the little wallets.
I see.
That have a little ID case.
What kind of price range are we talking about for these?
They go anywhere between $18 to $315.
Okay, great.
You know, and that's the giant, giant bags,
yeah.
you know, because it takes so much time to make one piece. Their attention to detail is amazing.
Yeah. Let's talk about some of these other pieces, all kind of flower power I see.
Flower and foliage.
Okay.
That's like the hit of the season, and you're going to see it on everything. And if you notice, there's a lot of 3D flower things going on. So, and all kinds of things in the belts,
like
in
one,
purses.
Like this one here, you really
and,
see a mix.
Right. Right, and even in the nature, you know, they use the conch shell
on
that
see.
Necklace
that's
there.
Yeah,
you know,
okay.
so we're using nature things.
So this is like a lace and a pearl silver.
It's a Venetian lace, which gives a foliage look to it.
I see. Yeah.
They're using turid shells. The turquoise there is a turid shell. It's a type of shell that they use.
Mm.
So we're taking things in nature and putting them into fashion.
Nice.
And it's becoming better and better. You know, they're getting more and more creative with what they're doing. Exotic hair accessories.
This is for hair? Oh,
hair.
I was wondering what that was.
Yes, that's
isn't
his hair.
That
lots
fun?
Of exotic hair
okay.
accessories.
Very
and bold
cute.
Pieces. You know, don't be afraid to be bold. You know, I have on this giant bold necklace worn really simply, but and your size has nothing to do with the size of what you're wearing.
Yeah, so all right, if you love it, wear it. I gotta move the bag so people can see
if
the
you
cool
love it,
necklace
wear it.
You're
it's,
wearing.
You know, it's large, but it's fun, and it's, you know, be expressive. This is the decade to express your thoughts, your feelings, and it's all through fashion. You know, lifestyle dictates fashion all the time. It always has and it always will. So it's a whole movement forward.
You've got
green going black.
Always great stuff. And you're right in, right on the edge of Market Square.
Right in Market Square at 2 PPG. So it's great.
Well, thank you, Kim, for bringing all this neat stuff.
Thank you.
And for more eco-chic fashions, check out Serendipity Accessories to express yourself. You can visit the store. It's in Market Square on the ground floor of 2 PPG Place. And you can also give them a call at 412-325-1122 or visit them online. The store is easy to recognize because you'll see the colorful candy bags in the front windows. You can't miss it.